Ice. Jack Johnson joining the rush on to Corey Tropp. Tropp looks, sends it in front of the goal. Right up ice transition by the Jackets, and Mark Letestu gives Columbus the 1-0 lead.
And that was a great sequence right there, Jeff. Started in the own end. Here, look at that head up. Cross ice pass, Jack Johnson. And that's the defensive zone play, but Corey Tropp with a nifty little move there. Mark Letestu makes no mistake, and that's got to feel good for that fourth line. But Jared Bowles said himself, we have got to bring more to this team. Energy, yes, but how about production on the score sheet? That man's not going to get an assist, but Jared Bowles, a nice play in his own end.
He started it.